Hi, I'm Chad Jordan, a student success navigator here at Lakeland. Before you can begin your college journey here at Lakeland, you must first be placed into English and math courses that best suit your skills and needs. The Next Generation ACCUPLACER placement test is designed to determine your strengths in math and writing, and using that information to find courses that will both challenge you and give you the best chance for success. If you have already taken the ACT or the SAT, you may not be required to take the placement test. The writing and math tests are multiple choice and computerized. Each test is between 20 and 25 questions. You will be provided a pencil and paper to assist you in your problem solving. For the math test, a calculator is available by clicking the link on the computer screen for questions that allow it. You are not permitted to bring your own. There is no time limit, so take your time and give your best effort. You will take the Next Generation ACCUPLACER placement test in Lakeland's Testing Center. The Testing Center is part of the Learning Center and located in room A1044. Please have a state-issued photo ID. No personal belongings are allowed in the testing room, but you'll be able to store your items in the locker just outside of the testing center. Once you have completed your placement test, your score will be made available and can be used when meeting with a counselor for scheduling your classes. You have a maximum of 3 attempts per test per semester, so it is important you've prepared for your placement test. Preparing ahead of time can help you place into higher level English and math courses, which could save you time and money in needing to take fewer classes. If you want more information about what to expect on the placement test, there are many free online resources available. You can find these links to the resources on Lakeland's placement test website. Lakeland also offers additional help and practice so you can be ready for the placement test. You can find videos taking a closer look at each test and get strategies for how to do your best. You can also find videos showing example questions. You'll find all of these videos on Lakeland's placement test website. Also, you can call or stop by the Learning Center. We have tutors available and people who can help make sure you're ready to do your best, both before the placement test and while you're taking classes here at Lakeland. We want you to be successful, and we're here to help. Good luck.